Hello everyone, today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make these owl charms. First, start by taking a piece of brown clay and shaping it into a spear with horns. Then take a small little ball of clay, flatten it out. This will be the belly for the owl. Like so. Now just take two flattened ovals and attach them to the side to be the wings. Now after that, you just start and bake your charm and then paint your face on. See you guys later. Bye.